I don't feel like working out is all that motivating, if that makes sense. Let's roll some gear. My gear thingy is quite full, actually. So I do kind of have to clean that out again. Let's do some more Jacko. Don't want a bikini body. Look, I just... I don't know. I don't really want, like, the beach anyway, to be honest. Look, my reason for not liking the beach is, like, I don't like the feel of the sand, if that makes sense. It's probably really... that's probably such a weird opinion. AOL. Politis? Yeah, let's go for Politis. I don't like it too, yeah. I don't know, it's like... grainy? I prefer a swimming pool. Yeah, but then like whenever I go to the swimming pool, I just think about all the pee that's in there. It's a weird intrusive thought. Alright, Pavel lost. That's why you'll have your own. But look, you having your own pool is expensive, isn't it? Unless you're talking about one of those like inflatable pools thingy jiggy. I need a Pavel here. Yes, I need a Pavel here. Let's ban. Who do I ban here? Let's ban you. Yeah. Let's ban Ed, because if I don't. Okay, they ban the Politis. It should be fine, right? It should be fine. Oh, yeah, guys. Okay. Let's put Ron back, because I like. Alright. Let's push back you. Okay. Wait, I can't. That's three. Wait, goddammit. Wait. Huh. If I S3 here, AOL is gonna go. I don't have it. She's gonna have the skill nullifier. Oh, whatever. What's it called? Pavel's going next, anyways. Yeah. It's only a dozen thousand or so for a cheap one. Dozen? $12,000 is not cheap. That's not in my definition of cheap. Do you know the amount of stuff I can buy with $12,000? And this person's lying hard. Hello? Yes, okay, to hear. An actual computer? No, you can get actual PC for like 1,000, alright? My stuff, you make anime. Shut up, like, look, that's probably. Look, if I ever do, like, win a lottery or something, that's probably what I'll be spending my money on. God damn it, this person's. Come on, stop loading. Why is your internet? Your internet sucks. Come on. Okay, there we go, finally. To share the same internet as you. What do you mean share the same internet? My internet's not that bad. It's, I mean, it could be better, but like... I don't think it's that bad, right? Alright. What's Arby? I totally forgot about Arby! Wait, guys, If I S3 into the RB, or deal with him later. Servers have been lagging a lot today. Oh, have it? She's itching already. Life is good. No, wait, I should have used Jackal's S1 RB. Wait, no. This is should I still salvage this guy? Hello, Shuma. Hello. How you doing? Wait. I can take another S3, right? I can do it. Just miss. Don't crit. Well, you can't. Yeah, don't crit. Okay. Oh, 49 healthy. No, I can make it work. Start using Landy and she's busted. Yeah. All the anti-crits is pretty busted. Come on. Don't crit. Para? No, don't crit. Look, Para, if Para doesn't clear, God damn it. he still dies. All right. How did I get the righty? How did I forget about the RB? RB was staring right at me in my face. All right. Can we get a special, tap special email? What is the email? Is it about me inting or something? Easy! I intimidated them with my username. Yes. Oh. Look, I've been procrastinating a lot, guys. All right. I need to stop procrastinating. Summer's about to end. I need to do stuff next month. I can't stay at home 24/7. You got time? Yeah. All right. You know, I'll start designing something tonight. You need to get Aiden before summer ends as well. Yeah, I do. Look, I'm on chapter 6 now, alright? Like, how many chapters? 4 more chapters and I'm at 10-10, alright? Or 24 hours of straight. Look, I cannot do 24 hours of RTA, okay? That, if I do that, I'm gonna be insane, literally. It's good. I can barely do 2 hours of RTA, okay? All right, let's see. Wait, was I gonna pick Jacko? Yes, Jacko and you. How long do you guys usually do RTA? Because I feel like the average person doesn't do more than 30 minutes, probably, right? Because there's no way anybody really tortures themselves through this process. Like 4 or 5 matches about. Well, wait. How long does those 4 and 5 matches take? You know, my 4 or 5 matches is probably maybe like 20 minutes, perhaps. Alright. I was gonna push back you, yes. Okay, debuff, nice. Debuff is very nice. As long as I know that I'm fine with... you're fine with it? Wait, yes, I'm gonna attack you, Celine. Hopefully this kills so I can S2 with Ron. Wait, I forgot to put Ron in the back! Stupid me! How did I forget, Sanji? How did I forget such an important step? Also, how does Jacko do her extra attacky thingy? Whatever it's called. The one where she goes like bump, like she kicks them a bunch and then like do those a bunch, like a bunch of attacks. What's the requirement for her triggering that thing? She needs to kill, I think. The X one needs to kill? Why class one there, Pavel? Wait, I think Click S1 wasn't it? What were you thinking, Pavel? Let's see. When target has a debuff, activates dust attack, which is an extra attack. Oh. So they need to have a debuff. Okay. I need to kill this Destina real quick. Landy, stop doing whatever you're doing right now. You're killing my Jacko over here. That's not very nice of you. God damn it, Jacko. Landy's so stupid with the counter attacks. What the heck? No, it's not over yet, Raven. It's not. Maybe it is. Never. Oh. Okay, so I need to S1 somebody with a debuff. I think. Alright. Did you SB Soulburn run that game? I didn't Soulburn because I was saving the Soulburn for Pavel. But then Pavel just decided to S1 by himself. I was like, no, you're supposed to S3 there. But I think no, S3 wouldn't have made much of a difference, to be honest. Oh, that's annoying. Well, my Ron is already on defense. Is already an effectiveness Ron, so I don't think I need the Soul Burn, not gonna lie. Defense break Candy equals... Candy was defense broken, but I didn't focus on her. Which is probably where I went wrong, not gonna lie. Okay. Let's see. So how's that light? Okay, look, I'm on chapter 6 now, alright? 4 more chapters, I'm at 10-10, alright? Look. If I just grind, like, maybe a few more days, I'll get there, alright? I'm chapter 6 right now. I'm making good work. 10-10 is a pain in the ass, by the way. Yeah, I've heard. I don't want to do it, but, like, you know. Gotta do what I have to do. Okay, wait. How much does Dillabet get pushed up? It was like 30%, right? Look, I need to ban the Tempest Siren because Tempest Siren is a pain in the butt. What percentage does Jacko get pushed up? Because Jacko gets pushed up more than Dillabat, I might just S2 with Ron. Oh, not S2 with Ron, S3 with Ron. Okay, wait. Dillabat gets pushed up for 40%. Oh, goddamn. She gets pushed up. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm not risking it. 35%. Wait, who do I attack? I attack you. That's probably the wrong choice, actually. Probably a lot of back resistance, huh? Okay, wait, no! Huh. Okay, let's kill you real quick. This should kill, right? Okay. S2. Okay, I'm just gonna. I'm not so burning this, but like, I'm just gonna do this real quick. Oh, it's so annoying that Dillenbeck got pushed up. Okay, just don't. Look, Pavel has immunity, okay? Look, just do immunity. Resist, yes, resist. Very good. Very, very good resistance. And how the Jesus did you get the push up again? What magic did you do? Okay, I guess. Let's kill a Dill a bit. I can't kill the last rider crowd, which is annoying. Oh. Is last rider crowd gonna kill everybody? Is the big question here. Put your guesses in chat right now. What do you guys think? How dead am I? I look like I'm very dead, not gonna lie. Okay. That's a crap ton of damage, and where did he- Oh, why is that- Why you're not dead? Did you real? Why you not dead? Alright, can I singular run 1v2? I don't think so. That's- Yeah. How is the Tenebria not dead, guys? She was defense broken and everything. Oh my god. Alright, whatever. She wasn't defense broken? You defense broken? Yeah, that's what I thought too. Was she not defense broken with Ron? Into a night mitigation. Oh wait, does zero artifact or something that dispels debuffs? is there an artifact does that or something? No. Your Pebble just did Pebble does not do negative damage. That's an insult on my Pebble over there, okay? I did not agree with I gotta okay well, I wasn't okay I saw what she wasn't defense broken she wasn't ooh Dillenbeck wait I thought Dillenbeck just cleanses herself no never mind just okay never mind I god damn it how could I all right whatever. You play against Dilly a lot? Yeah, but like... Most of the times, I don't focus on who she dispels. Oh yeah, speaking of dispelling, what do you guys think of the new ML4? She actually seems kind of busted. Like, she just cleanses a crap ton. next time, push back Dilly with Zio? Yeah. Well, actually, next time is right here. Looks like crap. Oh, really? Huh. Zio and then S3 Dilly with Jacko. Okay. I see. That Zena's better. Well, that Zena is a. Well, the Zena just does everything, okay? She's like the best healer, soul weaver, whatever. Alright, everybody has a Zena. But, like, I don't know. Unless she gets overrun. Okay, let's be in the land. Okay, I learned my lesson. The last few matches that I ban mitigation, so the Arrowell. No, wait. I'm banning Candy. Okay, not Candy. Ian Candy. I was like, what's her name? Look, Candy. I feel it's gonna be more annoying than mitigation. All right. Cause I feel like I've cleaved this type of team before. Okay, you said push back the Dillenbeck, okay. Your cleaver ban mitigation like an animal? I'm not- what? Yeah, that don't mean to mitigate cleavers. What do you mean like an animal? What? And how are you not dead? How the heck are you not dead, Dilibet? Okay, S2, S3. Right. He's not dead because of mitigation. Ah, I see. The powers of mitigation, huh? No. Okay, I'll make this work. It'll be fine. Arno perhaps kill? No, we Arno one more time. Come on, Ron. You put his Arno one more time and he's dead. Now she pushes up and clouds. Yeah. Sounds about. I was like, you hit Papa one shot. What the heck? GG. Didn't work out exactly as I planned. God damn it. How? You can see the emotes now? No, I can't see emotes. What? What emotes? Oh, the nice... Wait, I mean, like, I added a nice try email from, I don't know what that thing was called. And I looked away, I keep hearing a droning whine. What? Droning? What? Should have been streaming early. No, I'm reading the, I'm reading the chat from OBS, so I can't see any of the emotes. So, yeah. Very sad. Is Cleave finally dead with candy? No, I cleaved candy before! Look, it's fine. I can make this work. Sounds like a wild tap you're losing. What do you mean? Alright. Not really? Huh? I'm not really- Wait, what? She's losing on purpose? What do you mean losing on purpose? Why would I lose on purpose? That makes no sense, okay? And where's Jacko? It makes no sense she wants to have- No, I don't want the 30% win rate. I want the 100% win rate, alright? Look, guys, one day you will look away, and then one day I'll get that 100% win rate, and you guys will be like, oh my god. Level 50 carrot, look. Ravens, you should not underestimate the low-level K-Rods, okay? You shouldn't do that. Because I fought a level 1 K-Rod before, and I got completely decimated. Which is why I'm banning you. It doesn't have base stats. What? Yeah, I lost to a level 1 K-Rod, okay? I am not having history repeat itself, alright? You can't even get 50% win rate. Shut up, Ruby. Look, I'll get there one day, alright? It's not possible, Ravens. Look, it's really impossible. If I have a video on YouTube or something that I clipped, how do you lose to level one? No, okay, look. The stupid Garen was fully geared and everything, alright? That's how. Alright, let's see if I can debuff you. It has no damage? It has a crap ton of damage, alright? It took like one S1 and then two S1 because that Persian Dust Devil. And then like it killed my entire team, alright? Also, god damn, that's decent damage. What, but why are you counting down? Are you taking bomb or something? 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Yeah! Wait, don't do whatever you're trying to do right now. I don't like it. Let's attack you. Wait, no, you're gonna count. Okay, don't counterattack. I have no souls! God damn it! Dead? No, I'm not dead! What are you talking about? Living with 100 HP is just gear gap? No, it's not! It's Eula, okay? Look, I'm more surprised I did that much damage to a Eula, alright? Eula lives? Why are you happy that Eula lives? Shouldn't you be annoyed? Why didn't he ask for you? I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, there we go. That guy's dead there. Now I kill you. Holy sacrifice. God damn you. Kill Ram? I probably should have. No, but I was like, Belgium's going next. Anyways, let's just get rid of her. And I'll kill Ram. Ram after. Hello, Cass. Hello. Holy sacrifice, Belgium. I don't think Belgium is usually on Holy Sacrifice, right? Get outplayed. This is actually the first Holy Sacrifice Belgium, I'm pretty sure. It took a bit, huh? Wait, Belgium is usually not. Yeah. She's lost. Shout out, Bobo. Look, next game, easy. Just Obras? Yeah. Alright, designer straws one. You know, I would like to see a designer straws. Alright, let's do this. Oh, let's see. Cass, what do you want to ask? How many ints? I can say more, there's more than a few. No way, 100. No, I won a few times, okay? Maybe like one or twice, a few times, you know? It's not all losses. Look, I can show you my battle log. Do lie to- I'm not lying. I bring out one at last. I'm not lying, okay? Look, I can show you. Look, I'm pretty sure I won at least once, okay? That is something that I'm pretty sure that happened. No, they don't pick anything. I might just pick Caesarea. Because they seem to always. Actually, no, they seem to always be Pavel. So let's pick Pavel. Because I prove you're a bully again. On Genshin now? What do you mean a bully? Look, if I was a bully, Ruby, I wouldn't be letting you grab all the materials, alright? So you're getting close to the 30% win rate. No, I'm not! What are you talking about? I need, oh, okay, you guys said ban the mitigation, so I shall do that. You bully the poor enemies? Oh my god, if you see that, then you guys are also bullies, alright? Because you guys also kill the mobs in this game. What the heck? You're wrong, one shot the politics. No, because my rod is the effect of this rod. Let's try to debuff you. Perhaps it'll work. I've never killed anything. The how are you like somewhat decent in this game, huh? Let's just do this, yeah. I usually the vice ban mitigation applies to when you have one source of mitigation. Look, one mitigation is better than. Wait, where am I going with this? Yeah, basically like one is better than two, alright? I only have to deal with one mitigation instead of two. And Jacko, let's try to kill you actually. You might cut there. I don't need to cut because I can kill you. I can't kill you. Never mind. Kill Belling? Yes, I did. Okay. Look, I'll try to crowd is like so dead. I can S2 here actually. Wait, let me just S2 real quick so I can get the attack buff. Wow, stun? What do you mean? Look! He's, look, Zio's just, how are you alive? 497 health. Why am I leaving so many characters at 1 HP, literally? Alright, goddammit. It's okay, he's silenced. I know, but still, this is the second time that this happened. It shouldn't be happening like this. Alright, because you don't. What? What do you mean, because I don't, huh? You don't have a DPS run? Okay, DPS run or not, alright? Look, this is the second time happening. What is my luck with this game? Oh my god, that's a lot of health. You're basically up to full health. Feel like if these live 100 HP, it's gear gap, it gotta get more DPS gear. Okay, look, if you put it that way, that means there's it's always gonna be gear gap, you know? Because there's always gonna be one time where, like... no, I'm not dead! Look, easy! You almost died? No, I'm not almost died. Okay, let me just prove that I won once or twice before cast came in, alright? Look, see, there's one, there's two. Actually, no, that's yesterday. One. Yeah, I won once. Just ignore the losses, you know? Alright, bite me. No. Look, the only way you're gonna be able to get me is if you stream snipe me, alright? So... No. This is my precious RTA time, alright? I'll do that. No, please don't. No. Because if... Ruby, you rebuilt your ROM or something? Compared to this one, you see that. Shut up, Ruby. Stop bullying my ROM, all right? Do as I am command, though. What? Huh? This is an annoying team, huh? Okay, I need politics real quick. Now the Jacko. You'll always be gear gapped occasionally? Exactly! You just gotta lower the amount of times it happens? Okay, look! I was streaming Ruby's account RTA and Cleveland his Ron. Oh, you were playing with Ruby's account cast? Wow! Ruby, you give guests this much, trust? Yeah, trust is the word. Trust is the word. Who do I ban here? Candy? Or Arwell? You say ban and mitigation, but there's a lot of annoying characters here that I kind of want to ban. So, Nets... You know, let's trust and the candy. Look, at least I remember to switch these people. he had me give his account. Oh, Rebels. I see. Rebels, if you have DPS raw, you'll be fine. No one wouldn't, okay? I feel like even with the DPS Ron, you're not killing an arrow wall, alright? With anti-crit. Alright, let's kill you real quick. The Abyss, DPS Ron plus Altus. Okay, at least he's dead here. And then, Jacko survives with 1 HP. Yes, very good. Right, Silver? Yes, it's Silver. Okay. Nice. That's not nice. That's not as nice. Ron plus Politis. Cast literally did that today. Oh. How did it go? Only 1 HP? Yes, I... Okay, wait. Arrowwall is gonna go... Okay, wait. Okay. Pavel's gonna go... before... AOL, so I might be fine? God damn it! You laugh. I want to everyone or no, Ron never look. It's not looking good for Ron right now, not gonna lie. Okay, let's kill you. Resist? No, nobody resisted. Everybody's kinda dead. Oh my god, Candy's so annoying, god damn! Okay, let's kill the air wall real quick. Defense broken, you're chilling. Look, it's still not very good. It's still not a very good situation right now. Hit the candy. No, AO, look, AO's not gonna do. It's gonna be annoying to me, alright. Come on, crit. Okay, there we go. It's all fine.